Welcome back to Triple Trivia. Today's show is in honor of cancer awareness, and our blue team is ahead. Team Jasmine with 60 points against Team Jacob with 50 points, so it's a very close game. When we left for commercial break, we have revealed one clue of our Triple Trivia challenge, and that clue is power. So we don't have time to finish this challenge, but we will reveal the other clues and see if our teams can come up with the correct answer. The second clue is spinal. Anybody shoot it out?
Types of cords.
That's correct. Our third clue was bungee, and we're looking for cords. Figure the easy one. We're not playing, right? All right. Who's going to play our flash challenge?
Mark
and Jay. Come on up to the podium. Remember, in this round, I'll read the question one time only. If you know the answer, please buzz in. Wait for me to call on you. We'll put 2 minutes on the clock, and we'll jump right in and play. Here we go. 2 minutes. What was the Texas Book Depository famous for? That's blue team.
Assassination of Kennedy.
That's correct for 10 points for the blue team. Next question. What is the only state whose official state song was composed for a Broadway musical? Blue team.
Oklahoma.
10 points for the blue team. Correct. In Forrest Gump, his mom says, life is like a box of red team.
Chocolates.
That's correct. 10 points for the red team. What is Minneapolis's twin city? Blue team.
St. Louis.
Incorrect. It's St. Paul.
Oh.
Next question. What type of creature was the star of the film Jaws? Blue team.
Great white. Shark.
Shark. Correct. For 10 points for the blue team. Next question. Who did Loretta Lynn choose to play her in Coal Miner's Daughter? Nobody? Sissy Spacek. Sissy Spacek. Next question. Whose 1989 Oscar for the movie Glory was the first awarded to a black blue team?
Denzel Washington.
Denzel Washington is correct for 10 points. Next question. What Texas city along Route 66 got its name for the Spanish word for yellow? Red team.
Amarillo.
Amarillo is correct for 10 points for the red team. Next question. What's short for binary digit? Blue team.
Dual code, I don't know.
Incorrect. Bit. Next question. What name did romantic George Bush paint on his bomber during World War II? Red team.
Enola Gay.
Incorrect. Barbara.
Oh.
Next
yeah.
question.
Hello.
In which state was Michael Jackson's Neverland Ranch? Blue team.
California.
California is right. 10 points for the blue team. Next question. The Way We Were was the first number one hit for what singer? Red team.
Barbara Streisand.
Barbara Streisand is correct for 10 points for the red team.
Really?
Next one. What NBA team became the first to defeat the Boston Celtics in straight?
Lakers.
Incorrect. It's actually the New York Knicks. That's all the time we have. Let's add up our scores. Our blue team has 110 points, 80 for the red team. That means Team Jackson. Team Jackson winning. Very close game. Congratulations to both teams. All of our contestants today will win tickets to the Georgia Renaissance Festival. Make sure you check that out. That's all the time we have for this episode of Triple Trivia.
Camera one, tighten up a little. Stand by, camera one. Camera's rolling. Cue talent. That's a wrap.